as we saw in the last video, HIIT is able to burn more calories than steady-state cardio. And because you're exerting yourself more at certain points throughout your training, you should also finish in a much shorter space of time. Typically, an HIIT session can last between 10 to 20 minutes and be just as effective in terms of calories burned as a 40-minute run. For those who have a busy and hectic work schedule then, HIIT training is the ideal solution and allows them to squeeze in a few short minutes of highly effective training to get amazing results. There are more reasons to get excited about HIIT too. When looking at any type of training program, what's always useful to keep in mind is the SAID principle. This means specific adaptations to imposed demands. It means that your body changes to adapt the demands placed on it. If you train at altitude, you become better at training at altitude. If you jog, you become better at jogging. Thus, HIIT makes you better at high-intensity activities, which include sprinting, running, rowing, boxing, wrestling, play fighting, sports, moving furniture, and more. These are the things that we are much more likely to utilize in our daily lives, and that makes this a more adaptive and more useful form of training. Whereas steady-state cardio makes you more effective at long slogs, HIIT makes you explosive and athletic. This also creates a number of other great advantages too. For instance, HIIT has been shown to help improve the efficiency and number of mitochondria. Mitochondria are tiny energy factories that live inside all our cells and have the critical role of creating and utilizing ATP, which is adenosine triphosphate. This is the most fundamental form of energy in the human body, and it's what fuels all our movements as well as our thoughts. More mitochondria means greater energy efficiency. That means yet more athletic performance and even more brain power. Your brain cells have mitochondria too. Ever wondered why little kids seem to run in circles all day without getting tired, while older generations get exhausted from getting up to turn on the TV? One of the big reasons for this discrepancy is the difference in the number and efficiency of mitochondria. This also improves your VO2 max, which is the amount of oxygen you're capable of using. The greater your VO2 max, the more efficient you become at oxygenating your body. This is one of the biggest indicators of physical fitness and one of the things that athletes are encouraged to focus on in their training. But perhaps the best of all is that the kind of explosive movement used in HIIT will invariably engage your fast twitch muscle fiber. These are the muscle fibers that contain more mitochondria and that are responsible for delivering rapid power. They're also the biggest type of muscle fibers and the ones that will make you look like a bodybuilder. If you engage in steady-state cardio, then you can risk converting your fast-twitch muscle fiber into slow-twitch fiber. Why? Because you're placing high energy demands on your body over a long duration, and thus your body will want to move the ratio towards the most efficient form of muscle fiber. What's more is that you create a highly catabolic environment that, in short, starves your body of fuel and forces it to break down both fat and muscle. This is why most long-distance runners also happen to be stick thin. But when you engage your fast-twitch muscle fibers, you show your body that you need explosiveness and you shorten the length of the catabolic period. This in turn means that you don't risk breaking down muscle tissue in the same way, allowing you to create a physique that is hard, ripped, and powerful. Women can expect toned definition, while men can expect rippling vascularity and striations. That's why, as we stated earlier, this is the preferred weight loss strategy of cover models and celebrities. So let's recap. This is a form of training that is quicker than conventional steady-state cardio, able to burn a much greater number of calories in a shorter time, able to create an afterburn effect for increased metabolism throughout the day, effective in increasing energy levels, effective in protecting muscle against deterioration for a leaner, harder physique, and excellent for your all-round health. Oh, and did we mention that it's also highly versatile and practical and can be performed anywhere? Yep, that's pretty much why people love HIIT. Let's introduce it into your routine, shall we? Just before we do that, though, let's take a closer look at the science. Yeah, boring, I know, but it will be crucial in helping you to really understand what you're doing rather than just following a routine blindly. And we'll do that in the next video.
For more free educational content, visit learnforfree.biz. Content produced and distributed by AllSuperInfo.